in the middle of working on my test prints today of my paintings. Right in the middle of the job, the printer freezes up, won't let go of my print, and says that I'm out of ink. So I walk downstairs, and there, lo and behold, on the porch is my $500 ink order. And $500 buys you one replacement cartridge of each color in the printer. Okay, well, gotta replace some ink cartridges. Let's hope some prints sell. It just astounds me how expensive things are nowadays.